Well, I was approached by Catherine at the LSO and asking me if I would be interested in working on a piece with text by Andrew Motion, who'd just brought out a book of poems about war, settled on his poem An Equal Voice, which is it's almost a found poem. It's taken from quotations from soldiers who have returned from war and are psychologically damaged. So it's about shell shock and post-traumatic stress syndrome. And the reason it's called An Equal Voice, the poem, is because we hear a lot from the doctors and from the main movers in war, but we don't hear from the individual soldiers who've been damaged. And this is giving them a voice, this poem is giving them a voice. Mm-hmm. But then when we just changed it slightly to Equal Voices, that addressed so many different things about the piece. The fact that I had decided, having thought that we were going to have two male voices, I had suddenly decided that I absolutely needed a soprano, I needed a female voice and a male voice, and so equal voices. Because when we talk about war, we so often think only from the male point of view. The equal voices of the chorus, male and female again, but the chorus as a balance to the soloists' voices, and then the voices in the orchestra, all the different colours, and there's some very soloistic passages for surprising instruments. There's a big side drum solo, for instance. There's a solo for the principal second violin. There are things that you're not expecting to happen. I started thinking about incorporating some other kind of text, and I was looking at the Requiem Mass, and I thought, well, I think that's been done before, and then I settled on the Song of Solomon from the Old Testament, which is a Middle Eastern love poem. One of the very famous verses from the Song of Solomon is, "Set me as a seal upon thine heart, set me as a seal upon thine arm, for love is strong as death." And that just seemed so relevant, of this idea of setting love as a seal on the arm, on the arm of the warrior, like a staying hand. There is another way.